Hello everyone, welcome to this week's episode of Nightwave Challenges Strategy and how you can complete challenges effectively. Let's go to the 7000 pointers. Hydralisk Hunter. I've never killed a Eidolon Hydralisk ever. I did it with a few other high mastery rank tenos, so I can't give you any this thing over here, any kind of guidance. Cold steel, kill 1000 enemies on the steel path. So the steel path is something that you can only access once you have completed all the missions that are available to you, and once you do that you will automatically get one kind of switch where you can take it to the next level, and the enemies will be like very powerful over there, level 100 or something. So I've heard. So I have not cleared all the missions yet, so I won't be able to attempt this or even give any guidance regarding this. Venus Fisher. So I have a guide about this. There is a very nice cozy spot where you can catch all the rare fish that you want to complete this challenge. Sound Sleeper, complete 3 nightmare missions of any type. So nightmare missions, they are of varying types. Sometimes there will be low gravity, sometimes there is no shield, no health, and things like that. No energy will get depleted very fast. So yeah, I try to avoid those which does not have shield. No shield nightmare missions are really difficult because you need to have a mod which will continuously heal your health, and not everyone will have that mod. At least shields regenerate over time, but health doesn't. It just keeps on decreasing unless you have some mods like that. Sortie Specialist, complete 1 sortie. I haven't done this, so sorry about that. Can't help out here. Polarize a weapon, companion, or warframe. So I'll have a guide for this present in this video. You can take a look at that. It is very simple. You just need to have the required pharma available, and getting blueprints is very easy. You just have to run few fissure missions and you'll get blueprints or even the actual pharma itself. Animator, fully socket. 3 Ayatan sculptures. So Ayatan sculptures are sometimes found when you're running missions, I think almost anywhere. It is a rare occurrence, but sometimes you just when you're searching for example, take the sabotage mission where you have to search for the 3 caches, hidden caches. During such searches, I have found few Ayatan sculptures, and that's how you can get it. And I think it will be a prize sometime down the line here. I think I thought I saw, yeah, this guy, level 20, rank 22, will be Ayatan sculpture. You'll get one. So yeah, that's like that, and I'll have a guide for this available. Killing 20 enemies while riding a K drive. I have not tried this. This will obviously require you to ensure that you have equipped mods which can deal damage to your K drive. Let me see, I'll try this out, and I'll hopefully have a guide for this available. So that's it. Thanks for watching and happy gaming.